What's going on, guys? It's your boy TB here with another video, and today we're going to be playing some Gears of War 4. So let's get into this gameplay. Alright, tell me guys in the comments what you want to see next time we play. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this gameplay of Gears of War.
Go, go, go! Oh yeah!
Oh crap. That's a great way to start out the game. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, never mind. We got him.
We got him.
That's cool. My kill to death ratio in Gears of War, it's like off the. I usually always see this round not doing as great as I usually do. I usually have like 12 kills and like 8 deaths. Around usually about almost every round, but not every single round. Oh, yeah. A lot of rounds I do.
Take that.
Oh, there's no way I would have to kill right there. Way too much people. but we're gonna get the win this round. Hopefully this will work better for you guys, so you can hear me better now. So yeah, see if we can do good at all. So we've been doing horrible this round. Hey, at least this round's over. Nice win, yeah. Lucky we got the dub. I was doing horrible this round, so it's a good thing to help with. And I will see you guys when the next round starts. Alright guys, now we are back. And here we go this round. Hopefully I can do way better than I was doing earlier, because I did horrible those rounds.
Let the killing begin!
We just got people that are just sitting there.
All night long.
Nice kill. Oh, another one. Oh, I'm gonna die. Doing way better this round.
Eyes on target.
Oh, come on.
Hold up. I'm not done with you.
Sending me messages on Xbox. It's annoying. You guys can't see it because I don't have it in the recording. Oh, he just came out of nowhere. Alright. I just had to stop the messaging real quick. I'm back. Oh, the kill. Guys up there. No chance I'll kill from you.
That's three!
I am doing awesome this round. Oh! Empire Ikush, he's doing awesome this week. So, you don't even know I'm here. Boy. Okay for you. Oh, am I about to get another one? Oh, about to get three kills. Wow, I'm 7-for-4. Doing awesome at normal rounds. This will usually happen on this. Get away. Okay, I wasn't ready for that to happen. I'm trying to get out as many videos as I can. I'm trying to get out daily, but I think that'll be possible. It might be. Since I'm going on vacation a lot in the summer, I won't be able to do it in like a week or something when it comes around. I'll tell you guys the date of that. There it starts. We got the win this round. And it starts around May 11th, and for like a week I won't be uploading, so just giving you guys a heads up. I'm going on vacation. So if you guys are wondering, I'm gonna be I'm not uploading because I'm going on vacation. Alright, now time to get some kills. Nope. Look at that dude. Sniped!
Juicy!
Got him, I'm leaving. No more people up there. Let's get him. Oh snap. Oh snap, he's coming. Bruh. Headshot too. Let's go. If you guys play Gears of War, tell me your guys' kill to death ratio. Mine's, last time I checked, mine was 122. 1.22. If you guys play it, tell me your kill to death ratio in the comments below. He got me. 10-6, doing pretty good.
Enemy spotted.
All right. So, yeah. Get the kill. Come on. That's just bad luck right there. We're not good. Oh my gosh, we're gonna lose. We're down by a lot. Alright guys. Oh, we lost. That was horrible for us. So, hopefully we can get a better round this time. Alright. I'm trying to not make it too long for you guys, so I'm going to cut out a couple parts. So yeah.
Dibs.
Let's go with the kills. Probably not going to talk a lot because I'm going to concentrate this round so we can get the win.
Die! Incoming frag!
Doesn't work!
All right.
go, got back up. Come on. Get him. To win it. Ooh, the game is over. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to smack the like button. Subscribe if you're new. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.